Gourmet. I'm so sorry for the wait, but as you can see, video studio again. I was like trying to fit, but I didn't want to make you guys wait longer, so. I mean, I could. If you guys don't mind not seeing me for like a few minutes, I'll try to fix it in the meantime. But I wanted to greet you guys first, so konnichiwa, hello. I may look pissed or whatever, but I'm actually happy to see you guys. Yahoo! It's been a week. It's been a week since I see you guys. How have you guys been? Yahoo! Oh, and thank you to Otako for the sub. It's been a while since I see you. It's been a while since I see you. Hello to Ori, Festil, Pugo, Isnova, Yui, Tunakita. Just nice to see you guys as well. Okay, now let me just disappear for a bit and I'll try to fix it. I'll try to fix the issue. In the meantime, you guys can have this. Let me try to fix the issue first. Doing well, Ina, how about you? Ah, life is like normal, so. Thanks for asking though. It's near midnight for me, so it wouldn't really be Ho'an or Ohayuan for here. So Konnichiwa instead. You want to be nice, what's going on today? What do you mean? This is my normal self, what are you talking about? Wait for a bit, let me search VOD studio. It's my anniversary stream is exactly a week from today, from now, today. It'll be exactly a week from today, so are you guys excited? Then I wonder if the goal will be achieved though for the new model. Maybe on the music as well. Is it going to be a 12-hour stream? Depending on the time that I wake up, it could be 12 hours. If I remember correctly, I planned it out for almost 12 hours, so I see 12 hours, but there'll be breaks in between though, of course, so Oh, hello Birdlet. Chakaman, let me. Oh gosh, why is VTube Studio on my phone so funky? It's so funky. Nande dayo. Like just after that one day where I decided to so called upgrade your VTube Studio, it decides they have this kind of issue. Looking forward to US new threads. What new threads are you talking about? Oh, I just realized that most of you guys would have the 6-month bets for the subscribers already. And you can see Sambo coming walking out of the cup noodle already. So interesting to see. Oh my god, I can't wait to see the final form. Let me think about it. Since it'll be the anniversary stream will be a week from now, I'll be releasing the whiteboard link later on. Yeah, I'll be releasing the whiteboard link later on for you guys to write the messages in and all that. So, and I don't know if you guys want to even hear this, but I have seen like my new models making from my Rigger, and you guys can look forward to it. You guys can look forward to the new rigging. Please look forward to it. I hope you guys manage to achieve the goal. I hope you guys manage to achieve the goal, man. If not, you guys have to wait for like what, another month? It'd be bad if you guys have to wait for another month. No! Why is VTube so studio so funky? It's so funky to the point where I'm like getting scared. I'm like getting scared about it. What about the scared? Which step are you talking about? You're right. Right. It should be fine. I mean, technically, it'll be buried now somehow. Oh, you got work. Ah, goodbye to you. Thanks for coming by. Anyway, let me start the game. Sure. I'm like trying to fix YouTube Studio at the same time, so I hope you guys be patient with me. Bye-bye. Let's see, today I'm just gonna work on my house, so that's all. I mean, if I have free time later on, then I will see if I'll see if there's anything else that I want to build later on. Hold on, guys. Am I not using? Why? Yeah. Are you kidding me? Am I not? I'm using 1.17 though. I have to relaunch and choose the other version then. That sucks. Nande. Today will be a pretty chill stream, so a very very chill stream, so you guys can just chill as well. Hopefully there are no creepers. Yeah, I hope so too. Someone killed me. Why? I don't get it. Why is VTube Studio on my phone so funky? I don't think I committed any crimes other than upgrading it. Updating it. I want to cry. Send both in the cup. Hopefully in one day I can go and make a pixel art of send both in the cup in Minecraft. Should I restart my phone? Even my computer's lagging. 1.17. Yeah, I'm using the coin rate. Say 1.17. This is correct though. Oh, I need to set my vision too. How do I set them? How do I set my version to 1.17? Do I just click new installation? I'm very lost, guys. Is it this? Let's just give it a try. I don't know if this is correct, but I'm just gonna give it a try. If I die, I die. YOLO. YOLO 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 YOLO. Maybe I should restart my phone. Maybe my whatever you call it, my suddenly decide to cooperate with me. Oh, otaku, shashimuri. Sashimuri. Come on guys, my Minecraft is opening. Yeah, I can see the pop up there. Ah, why is it so small? Ah, there you go. Actually, yeah, I think I'm going to restart my phone. Restart. Actually, don't restart my phone, but sure, good night. Okay, let me just put this first and then. Yep, I think it's working. Yikes. Sorry, that's my phone. Why is it so slow though? Speaking of which, you guys, how have you guys been though for the past one whole week since you guys met the last saw me? are you serious? What is this? Oh. Can I punch someone? Why? I'm using 1.17 though. Huh? Why is there so many scuff today? Oh, I was using 1.17 just now. I'm like this close to losing it, guys. Why is it not working? Why is it not working? 1.17 doesn't work, so what else can I try? Let me try opening 1.17.1 again. If it doesn't work, then I'm gonna cry. If it doesn't work, what should I do? What should I do, I wonder? Why is it not working though? I feel like I'm actually crying though. 1 week after, one week of no streaming and this happens. Why? Nande? I didn't ask for this. Please work. Please. You have to work. It worked, guys. Oh my god, it was. Oh, but it's quite laggy for some reason. Hold on, why is it this laggy? Oh my god, it worked! Okay, I just need to go to the YouTube studio and then I'm set. I'm set if this works. I can't believe it works. God damn Minecraft. Okay, let me try to get this one. I just need to get YouTube studio to work. If it doesn't work, then oh well. Come on. Are you going to work? Are you going to work? Life to be and then. Come on. You got this. Come on. Yeah. What is this? Yeah. I want to. If anything else, I just want to move. If anything else, I simply just want to move. So don't worry about it, guys. Don't worry. I hope they come out with a new like patch or version though, and maybe it might fix the PTP studio issue. I sincerely hope so. I mean, if you guys don't mind this version, then anyways, screw it. Resting. Ah, sorry for those. It might have caused some of you guys dizziness. Yay. I think if I remember, wasn't this like destroyed? I think it was fixed. Oh gosh, come on. Okay, let's start working on the interior. Oh, but I did. Why is it so laggy though? My. Okay. I'm not exactly the best at interior design, but oh, I should play the music. I don't even know what to start off with. It's okay. Use your genius brain. Your amazing intent. Amazing brain. Is also in the server, you guys can just come and join me as well. Oh, thank you for the sub. Thank you, Waffler. It's been a while since I see you. Sashimuri, thank you for the sub. Thank you. I look pissed off for judging here, but I'm happy. Oh my god, it's not good. Maybe I should add a text or something. Saying that, oh, you are not angry. You want just have some facial muscle spams or whatever you call it. Maybe I should lower the music. Not angry, just in there. You wanna die? Seems like someone has a death wish. What do you mean, yes please? I'm just gonna pretend I didn't see anything. bam 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 いらっしゃいませんいらっしゃいませんMaybe if like I have a so called a skin wear, what do you call it, with a like maybe a yukata uniform or something, then I can just stand here and just serve like be a cashier.いらっしゃいませんでしたいらっしゃいませんいらっしゃいませんでしたあ、ほん私ローディちゃんいらっしゃいませんでしたあ、ウィンドウあ、でいこうIf I remember, they have they added candles too. Nanita ka shiro? Maybe this. I'm not hearing any music.There's no music. There's no music. RIP. I mean, it is all for you guys, but I really like the Minecraft music, the Minecraft BGM.It's okay though.Let's see, what should I add? Enemies. Axolotl.Looks like we have the guest here, guys. Also, let me put the cloak here. Ooh, glow item. Alright, I remember seeing it. It's quite interesting. Ish. Maybe here.Minecraft BGM does snap, so I can't blame you, right? I mean, call it OSD or BGM, I think it doesn't make a difference to me. But yeah, I think I agree that it's really good. So I'm actually quite surprised to not hear it anymore.I guess you guys can just enjoy my default PGM. いいね。I can't wait to make what do you call it? You know the logo thing for the Yusaken construction or the Uber ship or Watame. I can't wait to do something similar, but I feel like that takes a lot of effort. That takes a lot of effort to do, so I wouldn't know how to do it anyways as well, so I mean, don't they technically clear one whole map and then, you know, fill up the whole space so that it fills up one portion of the map? Doesn't it take a lot of effort and time? I don't think I can do that. How does this thing work? You know what, screw it, I'm just gonna play some music. But I won't be playing it out for you guys, cause I don't want to risk DMCA. I don't want to risk copyright, so what do you call it? Raw rock. Raw? Raw? Raw singing? Raw singing. I need to check who is here. Okay, I'm safe. I'm still safe. Just a warning though, this is all full a cappella, if you even call it a cappella. Does this not work? Wait. Rip, man, rip. I'm so curious to see. Oh. You guys show me a lot of progress. It's looking good. いいねー、いいです、もしもしよいしょ。あはー、 so you can put it on third part again?Again? Good man. Jigun di age, usum siya minu, jobu no hadipan tala.Oh, it's so pretty. But this is really pretty though.Like you walk in and then you get greeted by... Will you die? Will you die? I'm very curious. You won't die from this glittering things, right? I sure hope not.It'd be kind of funny if I died. Oh! Speaking of which, did anyone of you watch the newest Honkai Impact animated short?Did anyone of you watch it? You guys should watch it. You guys should definitely go and watch it. It's so good. It's way too good.It was... I really like the trailer, the teaser when it came out, and I was like super attracted by the music, the song. And then when I went to watch the animated short, I was like, oh, so touching. It's really good though, like the animation, the expressions, the music, it was actually all pretty top tier.It's really good. Oh yes, they do have a collab with the Genshin Impact. Oh. Now the room is filled with this.Floating thing is maybe not. Ah, didn't even excuse me, I didn't even Nandayo. My okay, I want to make a iconic banner for the Rising Knight song. What banner should I make? Let me look up some patterns. Banner. Let's see. Which one should I go for? I remember seeing one really good one, but maybe this one. Okay, wait, hold on guys, let me just freeze a bit first and then let me check something. I will be... Where is it? I found it! Okay, let's go with this. Should I go with white? Or should I go with white? Wait, I can't see. Ah, oh, I can't decide the colors. This and then well, let's just give it a try, I guess. I'm not exactly the best at making banners, but I'm just gonna give it a try. about blue and gold. I need to experience with the colors, the designs first. Maybe a black one would be better. This and then okay, now we go back. Ah, back. This is tough. I can't. I'm not good with playing with colors. Maybe. If you guys got any good suggestions for the banner, let me know as well. I'm just gonna keep trying. Am I even doing this? Am I even doing this right? I don't know! And then it has switched the mats. Oh, it's just a filler. I thought it looks cool. Okay, she sharpens lens. How do I do this? Mm. darker shade of blue for the kiki. Hold on, let me try something. Yes. Yeah. Let me try something else. What the? Excuse me, Ori. Monya. Someone died, apparently. By falling from the high place. Very stupid. Very, very stupid. Okay, I'm going to try another combination of colors. So, again? How many times are you going to fall? And then white, blue. Ori? Ori, what are you doing? How many times are you going to die? I don't get it. How many times are you going to die? You say that, but I think you just suck at dying. I mean, suck at surviving. Oh, I kind of like this one better. Which one do you guys prefer? Which one do you guys prefer? Or should I try more color combi? Dying again. The last one. I guess I'll go with the last one then. Ah! How many times is it gonna... how many times is it gonna break? What is this book again? Short rest skeleton. At this point, I'm not even that surprised anymore. Okay, I guess it's time to die. This will be the icon. Again? Oh, there's no... How many times are you going to die? I don't get it. What is with you and your frequency of dying? Frequency of dying is not frequency. The rates of dying is at 100%. You should be ashamed of yourself. Oops. Okay, I'm going to throw this away. And then let me put a chest. Get it back. Ah, yes. There you go. Safe. Very the safe. Is there no way to duplicate banners from my duplicate things from my inventory? Duplicate. Oh, there is? Nani? Try left click then right click. It disappeared again. Oh, Enderman. Let's kill it. I'm coming for you, my favorite character. No, don't go. Thank you for the reading. How about grabbing the banner and crafting table? That's actually a good idea. Excuse me, why would you run away from me? I didn't do anything bad, did I? It's still the same. Oh! It worked! But It's manual labor. Manual labor. So, well, I'm just gonna put it here for anyone that wants it. This will be my occasionally I feel like gifting away stuff box. Let me put something in. What should I give? Oh, that's charcoal? I don't know what is that. I could. What should I give away? This is a gift, so okay. Now let's set up the interior. Let me look for some inspo. Minecraft. I'm not the best at interior design. I need some ideas for how to make the interior. Oh wait, no, this is not Minecraft. Oh, why is this a really good idea? Let me try this. going to do this one. Count yourself lucky, guys. I'm going to make this. How should I start off? Should be closer inside. I wonder if you guys will be able to guess what I'm making. Can I kill him? Hello, can I kill you? Can I kill you? Why are you screaming at me? Why are you angry? Why? I'm not doing anything to you. Shut up! Shut up! Close your mouth. You look ridiculous with your mouth open. Oh, light is coming. Wait, hold on. Anyways, oh, your stuff is. Oh, I didn't collect anything though. Oops. I might have. Oh, wait, never mind. The stuff are all scattered around, but. Yeah, the stuff are all scattered around. Phew. Okay, I didn't take anything. Okay, good. You might want to hurry back though. There it is. Let me see what else is there. Oh, those are small ones. Hey, that was fun. Okay, let me clean this up. Gome. Gome. Gome ne. No monsters allowed inside the Unite City. No. Ah, shouldn't take the stuff. Is there any more? I think. Yeah, there should be no more. Tanoshine. Okay, I think I might want to actually run away really fast now. Is it safe here? Oh, the jungle. Oh, they run really fast though. This one is down. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Ah, there it is. Aha, found ya. I don't think there's any more. Oh, this is quite deep. Is there no glow squids here? I kind of want to go hunting for Axolotl one day, but Demon Lord, you are delights in a little blood spot now and then. Excuse me, I'm not a demon. Oh, talking. I'm not a Demon Lord. You can call me evil, but I'm not a demon lord, that's for sure. Okay, let's go back to the small little safe house. Okay, back to here. What is it called? Oh, what is it called? I did help you afterwards. Where's the stove? What is it called? excuse me. I am indeed the acting commander, but I'm not just a manager. I'm not just a manager. Well, there's a certain someone trying to abuse the compliment video. I decided to remove it, so it was getting annoying. It was getting annoying, so I decided to just remove the compliment video. I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys don't want fake compliments, do you? I would like to apologize for abusing the compliment system. My. So and stream powers if you want to. Oh, campfires. This thing will quit smoke. Bum 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 bum. bum 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 bum. Isn't this really not bad? I'm low-key proud of it. What is this? Oh, they have a moss carpet now. Oh, where is she going? Chakaman, are you guys seeing what I'm seeing? How do you wait, hold on. Working hard, hey. Sure is working hard. Anyways. Should I put window here? This really not bad. Go away. Go away. Annoying. After that, let's make some chairs and table. Yeah, no sheets are locked. Although I didn't receive it though, of course. Let me show you the flowers that you gave. Ning dot sign eh. Where should I put the chairs? Yes. Asas, don't judge, don't mind the small details. Don't mind the small details. What do you mean by 38? 38 establishment. Oh, three star. You wait. I will improve it to make it four star. If I remember. Maybe instead of doing this, what do you call that? What do you call that thing? I can't remember the name of the thing that I'm looking for. Why is your house turning into a Teppan restaurant? It's fine. I mean, technically, it's partially in my house, but it's also considered I don't know if it's still considered a tea house, but I found it. I wonder if there's enough space here. shut up, I'm not ready, I'm not done yet. Wait, nani? Oh no. Ah, that's so sad. What else is there? You took the cat? Yes, attack him! Yes, yes. There you go. Yahali. For some reason the cats really love the bait, so there you go. I don't care, I don't care. Wow, wait, hold on, let's hear something. Bro, you're getting attacked and injured. What are you doing? quite a long time this year. Anyways, what is those terrifying sounds that I hear? Hello? Aiguya. Oi. Oi. Are you okay? Good? Later if he comes, make sure to attack him, okay? Alright, he can jump up. Come here. I totally forgot that he can jump up. I guess not then. Oh well. Hello. Actually, let me show you how it sounds like on my end. Is it gone? Oh man, I wanted to fall. Can you guys hear me? Hello. Are you got betting here? Welcome. Irasaimase. Irasaimase. Ah, don't leave. So, why did you leave? Wait, hold on, I see something there. Oh my god! It's the alpaca. Where's the trader? Yahoo! Can I kill you? What do you have? Pet eyes, orange. Oh, maybe. Can I kill you? Come here. What wrong break? Hello. Wait, what? Wait, which one? She there did something. No, but stone bread, stone bread is okay though. Is it this? I can't tell. I'm pretty sure I cleaned up everything. Oh my god, thanks for telling me, thanks for telling me, thanks for telling me, oh my god. Oh my gosh, oh my god. Ah, I have no idea which one it is. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Ah, thanks for telling me, man. Oh my goodness. Ah, which one is it? I can't tell. I'm just gonna remove everything. Go away, zombie, I don't have the time for you, man. Gosh. I think this should be okay now, I think. Okay, I think it should be safe now. Oh, thank god. Thanks for telling me, oh my god. I couldn't get down the difference. Oh, thank god, thank god. Oh, I feel like I don't want to repeat of what happened last time again. Thank you. Oh, what a relief. Yokatta. Oh well. Actually, what is that thing called? Oh, seriously? One shot, one kill? I didn't know he was that strong. was that strong. Oh, it's a new IR customer. If not, you can get out. Thank you. Man, I'm so sorry though, the other cat. For a minute. Let me put some more torches. Reporting from genocide. Hey. Oh, but welcome though. Welcome. Let me put some more torches. I don't have any creepers. That is definitely on you, Ori. You shouldn't have done that. That sound. Hey, he didn't die yet. Dun 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 dun. Can you stay here? You stay here for a while so they can get rid of people. Arigato. Do you want me to give you a name? You can be the bodyguard of this place. Is it even possible to lead him to? Let me give you a try. I guess not. You can just walk around here, okay? Do you need a better weapon? Let's give you a good sword. Yeah, sure. I wonder if we can pick it up. I guess not. Diamond dial. You really don't want the sword? No? Maybe what if I give you weapon armor? Will you take it? Are you going to take it? No? Take it! Will you wear it? Can you wear it? No? Can't wear it. You can't wear it. Ah! That scared me. Man. Oh, this is getting in the way. Can you guys keep it out of my house at least? I don't want to pick up the stuff. Ah, I picked it out. What did I pick up? I don't know. I have no idea, man. I have no idea what did I pick up. Oh, I did pick up this. I swear, get away from here! If a creeper comes near and it blows up my house, I'm gonna kill you. Stay away. Some of you guys are in Ditcho's working, so I have some issues with some of you guys, but the rest, there are some very, very trustworthy people. Then, well, what do you? Oh, we hold people. Get away! Get away from here! Shikuma torches. Debatable, but okay. I should put more torches around. My cat? One of them died from because of me, but the other one is here. If you guys can reflect on it by yourself, then there's a chance for redemption. Just don't. Ah, oh, why is there a pin here? Another creeper again. God damn it. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Dun, 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 dun. Good question. Depending on your behavior and all that so far. That's a very tough question. I honestly think that you should just stay as slaves forever. So Festival still have some redemption chances though. Definitely not all. Oh, the music is so nice. Another definitely don't fit that criteria, so so that I can check it. surrounding area seems to be okay, but I will need to light up the house. I was aware, but I forgot that I on my the Minecraft PG really really loud. Comment it. Yoshu. Yoho. What's that song? Trident! Oh, I want to kill this one. I want the trident! Where's the trident one? Give me the trident. Trident! Come here! Did I get it? No, there's no trident. God damn it. Oh wait, no, the trident is here. Oh wait, no, it's not. Eh! There's no trident. God damn it. Oh! Well... There's no music again, god damn it. Why kill for trident when you can just give trident yourself? I mean, that's true, but I kinda want to get the, you know, like, for the experience. And please don't ask that, cause I kinda killed a lot today. I kinda killed a lot today. I mean, well, you can ask the rest. You can ask the rest. Hey, I didn't kill you that much, you know. I didn't kill you that much. You died, you died by yourself a lot today. I mean, well, I don't think I killed a lot of people today. I don't think I killed a lot today. Okay, but look, I actually have a legitimate excuse, okay? He was trying to steal my cat. He was trying to steal my cat, so of course. And he was being annoying, so. Oh, hello. Sorry, let me kill you. Comment. Hello. You might want to stay away from my friend. Else I will come and kill you again. What's this? Hola. I didn't kill him directly. So. Excuse me, I didn't kill him directly. I swear, I legit didn't kill him directly. He was being annoying. He was being a pain in the ass. He deserved it. He definitely deserved it. I mean, excuse me, you tried to steal my cat, you know? You tried to steal my cat. No, she doesn't! She's on my side. She's on my side for sure. I should try to steal the trident. Wait, hold on. How do you use the trident? Is it supposed to be like this? なるほど. So that's how it works. Anyway, she doesn't have all his back, she has my back. Temporarily, you say? Huh. Let me break this, the trident. I want to dunk it to break this. Oh! He deserved it, guys. He deserved it. Anyways, checking the time, it has already been more than 2 hours, and well, I think I made pretty good progress in game, so I'm just gonna end it off here. I think high chance on Friday I'll be continuing the interior, and I will probably progress to working on my room. So if you guys want to come join in and play, you guys can go and join in on Friday stream. Yep, I think I'll be ending it here. Before that though, just in case, Gotti. There you go. And then personal business. This is what you get for barging in here uninvited. Maybe put one inside as well. You guys can be my bodyguards, okay? Should I put more? What's that thing called? The one with the tree head? Don't remember. But I'm pretty sure that's like boss routine. So should be okay. Should I put more in case? I'm just gonna put two in case. Like novel idea, I was even novel one. Just wanted to run a tea house. That's actually a pretty not bad idea. Anyways, I'm just gonna end off the stream. Yeah, I think defend. Oh. Okay, that's good to see. Oh. Okay, with that. Oh, let me just. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream here. So, once again, thank you guys for coming by. I hope you enjoy the stream. Thank you for the stream, y'all. It's been super nice and relaxing. I have no idea how you even found it relaxing, but it's good to hear that. Anyways, high chance, like, once again, high chance that Friday stream is gonna be Minecraft again, where I will continue working on my room. And so, if I remember. I'll be posting the whiteboard link later on in Twitter as well as Discord. So that's for my anniversary stream. So if you guys want to leave any messages and whatever, you guys are free to write in it. Yeah. I hope you guys are hyped for the anniversary stream next week. It's exactly a week from now and it starts around 3-4 PM GST depending on the time I wake up. So hope you guys look forward to it and I hope to see most of you guys there. And with that, oh, even if you can't attend, it's okay though. The VOD will be up, so maybe if you can't attend the anniversary stream, maybe you can see if you can try and attend my birthday stream. So with that, I'll be ending off the stream here. And once again, I apologize for the VTube Studio scuff. I'll see if I can get it fixed again on Friday. But so with that, yep, I'll be going off now. See you all. Bye. And first of all, I mean, technically, it's exactly a month from now. So, arigato. I'm really excited for you, honestly. But we'll leave that for another time. Yep, I'll be going off now. So, see you all. Bye. 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 Bye.